Stan.
New York's highest court will hear the city's appeal of a court ruling that struck down a ban on supersized sugary drinks. In August, the lower court said the Board of Health exceeded its authority by putting a 16-ounce size limit on high-calorie soft drinks. The cap would have applied to restaurants, stadiums, and many other places. New York City Mayor Michael Bloomberg said sugary drinks are a major driver of a health crisis in his city. The case will be heard next year.